Before the War of the Olympians and the Titans, Zeus quarreled with a Titan and in anger threw his thunderbolt so hard that the Titan was reduced to ash. Prometheus used the ashes to fashion the first humans. He put the few remaining ashes into a sacred urn, which now rests here in the underworld, watched over by a fearsome guardian. I am versed in the Eleusinian rites, and could prepare the dust, if I had it. Prepared, it would grant some of the power of the original Titan. The ashes of the hundred-handed one! I did not think to see it, ever. The preparation ceremony is quite simple. Here, your well-earned reward.